It is here at the Invictus Games that you realize whatever you carry, it was the springboard that propelled you to the next level.
The Games doesn't focus on what causes the injury, but really about the recovery and how to be part of a community again.
When I was a soldier, that meant the world to me. Once I was wounded, how do you define yourself then?
Well, it's hard hustle.
I've been fighting a long time.
Just drinking a lot, going out a lot.
I have flashbacks.
I would like to be the father playing with his kids, playing football.
Аби відновитись, мені потрібен Invictus. Але війна не дає нам розслабитись.
Будь як війна, буде війна. Нет війни, можемо бутерброди. Все просто.
90% of my team are currently serving 4 to 5. There is a challenge.
If your goal was to make your country proud, you've done it.
How are we doing?
Everyone's gonna struggle at some point.
I got demons saying, you're not gonna do this.
If your goal was to make your family happy, you've achieved it.
My dad just scored there.
Clearly someone sees something in me.
You are people of substance, of resilience, of strength. You have the heart of Invictus.